are requested.
Hello there people, this is Ajwalani once again and this is Bus Stop. So as you can see, I have my nose mask on and it's a nose mask thingy. But since I'm home with only my director, I think it's time to take this thing off before I actually suffocate. So coronavirus is on the rise. People are talking about how the numbers are increasing. People are doubting whether recoveries are real. People are observing the precautions put in place, the measures. People are flattening the curves and a whole lot. Yeah. But while we are wearing our nose masks, are we actually social distancing? And are we taking into consideration how to wash the masks, how to take off the masks, how not to touch our faces? Like, it's heartbreaking that after this coronavirus, people will actually develop other sicknesses and other diseases apart from it. Like, it's going to be so heartbreaking. And this is what Bus Stop intends to address today, right after this break. Welcome back, and this is Bus Stop with Ajwalani. Yeah, the only Ajwalani in Bus Stop. Well, so when we talk about nose masks in this era, three main masks come to mind. That is the N95, the surgical masks, and the cloth made masks. Whether homemade, whether you bought it, it's still cloth. So cloth is cloth. And for the N95, is reserved for only frontliners, the hospitals, those working in the hospitals. They are the main purpose for this 995, and it's very good for them because it actually prevents about 95% of microorganisms from entering the mask. So it's perfect for this whole coronavirus issue. So please, if you even have enough money to buy the max, the N95 max, please, I'm begging you, don't buy it. Please don't buy it, because we need it for them, and they really need to stay alive to help us. So please reserve the money for something else. The second nose mask I want to talk about is the surgical mask. It's actually less expensive and everywhere than the N95 nose mask. And it's actually water resistant, and therefore it prevents our droplets, our respiratory droplets, that is the mucus from our sneeze and then our saliva from the mouth from going out of the mask to other places. So when I wear such a mask, it actually traps the respiratory droplets that can come out of my mouth to someone else. Yeah, so it's actually, if you feel you are being too courteous, you can actually use the surgical mask wherever you go. But there comes a point where you have to dispose the mask, which people don't usually know about it, that those masks are disposable masks. And they can't be used beyond 8 hours. That is even for a normal surgeon in a hospital. And imagine this coronavirus, they operate on people who don't have, let me say, they are not really infectious. Some are though, but not all of them. Most are not infectious. And in this virus where we don't even know how it's spreading, research is being still made on a lot of things about this virus. I don't think it would be advisable to keep this mask on, the surgical mask on, for 8 hours. So, like 4 hours, no matter what you need. It's so heartbreaking that people actually put on the disposable mask on from morning, 6 o'clock to 6 p.m. That's 12 hours. And even if it's supposed to prevent you from getting the virus, you're actually infecting yourself with other stuff, because germs everywhere, you bring the germs out and you take them back inside your system, which is going to be very dangerous and very deadly for you. And in this era, as I said before in my previous video, if you get sick, you are doomed, trust me, because your system becomes so weak, and it makes it easy for other organisms to just attack you from every point. And last nose mask, I'm going to talk about the cloth nose mask. Whether you made it yourself, whether your mommy made it for you, whether you bought it, it's still cloth. As long as it has the fabric cloth, it's a cloth mask. And actually, people are actually using t-shirts, people are using socks to make this whole thing, and it's something else altogether. But the cloth mask was actually approved by CDC, that's the Center for Disease Control, to prevent people from spreading the virus easily. We have people who actually are infected with the virus but do not show signs. Yeah, we have people like that, and they are called asymptomatic people. And these people, as I said before, they have the virus but they are not showing any signs of infection or any symptoms. So it becomes very difficult to actually track these people. That is why the Center for Disease Control has actually approved the wearing of the cloth masks, so that such people who we don't know, it can be you, it can be me, yeah. So these people are supposed to keep wearing a mask to prevent easy spread of the virus. Those who don't know cloth masks, please. This is a cloth mask. I'm sorry, but people don't know cloth masks. Obibeka Ankara masks, yeah, Ankara masks, Enubini. Yeah, and before you buy a cloth mask, please check that it's double lined. Because this cloth mask, they are very porous. When I say porous, that means they have holes, like large holes. Maybe they may not be visible to the eye, but they actually large holes in between. That is how come when you pour water in it, it's able to drain faster. Yeah, because they actually have holes in them. And so it's supposed to be double lined or triple lined, but it should be breathable. When you say breathable, it's just a to me home film. What's up, home? I'll fall and say, yes, I'm breathing. My home 2021. Yes, that is what I'm talking about. And as you can see, mine is double lined. So we have this part, that's the fabric itself, and then there's a lining inside. So this is a double lined fabric for cloth mask. And when you want to actually take the nose mask off, or you want to wear the nose mask, always use the straps. These are the straps. We have the one that you can tie behind your ear as well. So these are the straps. You put your hand inside, you pick your nose mask, you put your hand inside, and then it goes on. You see what I touched? Just to pull the nose mask on. I didn't touch this side because I don't know how or when I'll decide to bring it down or something like that. So in taking it off as well, you hold the straps and it comes down again. And there you have it. You can take it off and on whenever you please. And please, wearing the nose mask does not mean that you can ignore all the others. Like, I'm wearing the nose mask, okay, so I'm actually okay. I can actually hug people. I can't. No, the nose mask is just a preventive measure. So don't try and then think, okay, so because I have the nose mask on, I can actually ignore other precautions. No, you should carry your sanitizer all around. You should also prevent people from plenty touching and stuff. Yeah, and I don't know why actually people wear the nose mask in their cars alone. You are alone in your car and yet you wear the nose mask. Your windows are rolled up and you're in a full air conditioned car and you still have your nose mask on. Unless we ask them, I don't know why, but if the surgical masks and the N95 masks are supposed to be worn at least for 2 hours or 4 hours. And these ones, which are actually supposed to prevent people from spreading the virus, even though it's porous, how long do you think we should wear this for? It shouldn't be that long. So if you actually wearing this for long, you're actually preventing blood from circulating in your brain. It's good to wear it around. No, I'm not saying don't wear it. Wear it around, but make sure wherever you're wearing it is actually very useful. I would advise that you can wear this in a public place. Maybe you're going to a market or something. Yeah, you can actually wear it around. And I think you're good to go, but maybe you're working in your area, or you can be anywhere. You can at least take it off and take in fresh air. So when you take the nose mask off, you can actually fold it this way by the straps and then drop it in the back. Please make sure the space you're dropping the nose mask in is actually clean, like very, very clean. If you can sanitize the cow, walk on a cram and do not nose mask in shame like this one, so that this side, which is supposed to be on your nose, is not getting infected with the virus. And also make sure that you wash the nose mask. Nose mask. So how many minutes? Oops, what is someone first when I will see? After 2 minutes, where we? Oh, Ghanaians, like, will be nose mask. Are you free? And the person is still wearing it. It's dangerous and it's heartbreaking that after this whole virus issue, you realize that you have respiratory diseases and other stuff which are not even related to this coronavirus at all. Like, would you rather have such issues than wash your nose mask now while you have the chance to? Please. Now cry, is you free? Water is free. To take off Nana Kubali is free. Just get some tabi and wash the nose mask and dry it in the sun. In the sun. And at least when you're going out, have an anibia 2 nose masks around. Because an ube didi, ube no means you. You can say the nose mask will be on, undidi unye shei. But all means ube no means you. So as you take the nose mask off, you have another nose mask you can replace with. And almost nose mask no woman open no major anymore. I don't know what is going on with them, but if you wear the nose mask, wherever the nose mask covers, assuming there's virus there, and you drag it down to your nose, you're actually inhaling the virus into you. So please, let's beware of ourselves and keep our places neat and clean to prevent other diseases from coming after this virus. I know it's been fun with me. It's always fun with me, but yeah. And this is still Buster. We out. Thank you.